Assalamu alaikum fellow students, parents and students. My name is Mohsin Abbas and I will be part of the last year graduate of the Indian school. Before my final year, I believe that a school that runs once a week can be a source of knowledge, influence and inspiration for the majority of its students. However, when we look at the fact that the school is based on the teachings of the beloved Ahlul Bayt and not me, this is no surprise. From my first day in prep to my last day in senior class, the values, ethics and knowledge I have gained is the sort of teachings that I can use in every aspect of my future life. These teachings have allowed many of the past, present and current medical students to be more conscientious, Australian, Muslim and citizens. We may sometimes underestimate the value and need of such an institution while living in a Western society. But as a student of the school, I can quite honestly and proudly say that in any situation where there was a conflict between my religion and the Western world, I was able to look back at the lessons taught to me at this very school. Whether this be the moral from the Holy Quran, taught by Maulana Ahmed Qasim and Quran class, Islamic law, spiritual guidance, or practical Islam taught by Masood Ahmed, or the lessons of Islamic culture taught by Nabi. Although I was very happy to be a graduate last year, I was quite saddened to know I was the only boy to graduate and there were only a few girls from the ladies' side. To the current medicine students, I would like to urge the importance in making sure that you all complete the course of medicine, as the lessons you learn in senior class are very important, as they teach you a way to form a practical life from the Islamic foundation. If your foundations are not complete and have been disregarded for other activities, then you will struggle to realize the laws, responsibilities and values you have to maintain in everyday life based on the Islamic teachings. As the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam has said, طَلَبُ الْعِلْمُ فَرِيْضَةٌ عَلَىٰ كُلِّ مُسْلِمٍ. Seeking the obligatory religious knowledge is an obligation upon every Muslim. I'd like to finish off by sincerely thanking the past and present Madrasa teachers who have taught us such valuable lessons, and the previous and current admin team whose hard work has allowed this Madrasa to continue and grow to what it is today. May the Imam of our time accept your hard work and allow us to follow in your path. As-salamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.